Hey guys, so it is the 1st of December 2016, which means it's Vlogmas.
Hey, what's up? It's Will from Against the Current and you're watching Mike.
I was trying to decide whether I was going to do Vlogmas this year. I was thinking probably not, but I put a poll on Twitter and the result that won, the option that won, was do it for the bants. So I'm gonna give Vlogmas a go. I don't know how much I'm gonna do, whether I'm gonna vlog from long videos every day, short videos every day, 60 second videos some days, I don't know. I have nothing planned. I have a few interesting things happening this month. It's my birthday month. I've got a birthday gathering. I've got 3 gatherings, 2 gigs, one of them being a Christmas party gig, and our Haitian friends. I'm going to see Lizzie this weekend. I'm going to see Dodie Clark this weekend with my friend Charlotte in London. So I've got some fun things happening, other things going on, don't know. We will see what happens over the month. But I've just finished work. Gonna have a brief look in town and then go for a little walk along the seafront and catch some Pokemon. Well, I decided to have a quick look in Waterstones, which I do most days of the week when I'm at work, and didn't find anything I desperately needed, which is good. Now to the beach. You're probably thinking, Mike, why would you go to the beach in December? Well, how about this to answer your question? Here is the answer. Get to see the sun setting sometimes. This week, every day this week, I've got to come here and see the sunset, and it is goddamn beautiful. So that is why I come down to the beach after work, even when it's freezing cold, because of the beautiful sunsets, which are some of my favourite things in the world. And the Pokemon are pretty damn good down here. So the sun's just gone down and it's golden hour and it's so freaking pretty. Love it. It's funny down here at the beach and on the pier. There's lots of people when the sun was going down on the beach taking pictures. There's a guy somewhere back there periscoping, and oh my god, there is starlings. Starlings, I'd say, are probably my favourite birds because of the way that they stay in a flock. And they're not really doing much at the moment, but let me flip it and show you. They're just landing now. But when they actually do something like going around in a loop, it's amazing. Can you tell that I haven't planned anything for Vlogmas today? And that I forgot to film this morning? And yeah, no plans for the whole month in terms of topics. So if you've got any topics you'd like me to talk about, or anything you'd like me to talk about, leave me a comment down below. And if it's something I want to talk about, maybe I will. Who knows? That's cool. Pause it if you want to read it. Some of the artwork they've got on the pier is just amazing. I love this one of like a female group. That's so cool. It's all from local students. Really just unique stuff. Love it. This artwork behind me is really cool. Some would say they're excellent bits of art. I love golden hour almost as much as I love sunsets. Because look, it's been half an hour since the sunset and it's still golden. Love it. Caught some Pokemon on the pier. Now I'm going to head towards the train station and head home because it's getting cold. Well guys, I just got home and I have a package. I can't remember what I've ordered or what I've won or something. I'm going to open it and then show you. I can't really do an unboxing because it's got my address on it and I don't want to give that away. So, yep, let's open it. Okay, so I just opened it, had a quick look, and it seems to be a book. Oh my god, I was not expecting this. I have a copy, a preview copy of Traitor to the Throne by Alwyn Hamilton. This isn't out yet. I'm so looking forward to reading this soon. Oh my god, that is amazing. Well guys, I will be honest, today was supposed to be one of those days where I go down the gym when I get home from work. But due to a couple of different things, I haven't made it today. So, gonna do a bit more exercise tomorrow, try and do a bit more walking, maybe actually get down the gym tomorrow. I don't know. We'll see what happens. Friday's usually a bit too manic at the gym for me. Anyways, I'm going to finish off day one of Vlogmas here. As I said earlier, please leave me some topic suggestions in the comments down below, because otherwise I'm just going to wing it for the month, or up until the 24th. But yeah, I'm going to do some book videos. I'm going to do some vlogs, probably mostly daily vlogs, let's be honest. I'm hoping to get some friends to do some guest vlogs, guest videos. Hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up. And I will see you for another day of Vlogmas tomorrow. Bye guys.
Subscribe to this guy for even more good times.